Check out our new interactive poster app. This app will allow you to use Makey Makey to control a poster. It could be something you've drawn. It could be a poster that you've researched some people on. And here's how you use it. You will click on a key that you want to use. So I'll click on the up arrow. And I can upload a picture or I can take a picture. So I'm going to click on the snap a picture here. And there's me in my picture. So I'll hit it again. So see, I could upload it. I'll take a picture of me. If I want to download that picture, I can save it right here. Now, when I press up arrow, so if I press up, I get me, this picture of me, and now I want to put a sound on it. So I'll click to enable the sound, and I'll hold to record, sort of like our sampler app. Woo! I don't think I can cut. Oh, I can trim it down. Woo! All right, so there's that sound. I could download that if I want to. And now when I press up.
Woo!
So that's pretty fun. Let's add another key. And this time I'm going to upload a picture. So this brings up any picture I have. I can do a GIF, a GIF. I can do a JPEG. I can do a WebPH. So I've got this beautiful cat GIF of a cat riding a motorcycle. And now when I press the down arrow on Makey Makey, I get the cat. And let's add a sound. I could go to freesoundstat.org and find like a motorcycle sound if I wanted. So now when I press down arrow, I get the motorcycle sound and the kitty cat. Let's say I don't like that sound. I can actually hit the X and get rid of it. I could hit this X right here and clear everything and start all the way over. I could actually do something about a poem. So I'm going to upload a picture of Langston Hughes. Okay, so now I have a picture of Langston Hughes, and I could record one of his poems right here, or I could even upload a version of him reading it if I could find one that was royalty-free. I, too, am America. So now when I press the up arrow,
I, too, am America.
I get a picture of Langston Hughes, and I get a soundbite. If I upload everything and I want to save all of the work, all the recordings and images, I can click this download button right here and it'll export it as a zip file. Alternatively, if I have a zip file of that done, I can click on this folder to upload all of the things. So I have a Rebel Without a Cat poster that I made. And now when I press up and when I press down and when I press left and when I press right, kitty cat again. So the sounds only play while I'm pressing. So if I let go, the music and the image stops. If I want to see it in a full screen and click right here, now I'll see that again. Let me move this guy so then I could have my presentation mode. So that's our new poster app. I hope you like it and you're ready to start creating.